I'm from Mindanao State University. I actually very happy and honored that Dr. Mel invited me to be part of this Manila Conference. The last session is about, actually I'm from Marawi City, so maybe I'll share a bit about what's happening in my city. You know, sometimes the student and faculty in my university was laughing because the people in Metro Manila suspended classes and suspended going to class because they have a transport strike. For the last almost 5 months, every day we are having an airstrike and we still go to class and we still report to work. That's how dedicated we are from Mindanao State University. So you can just imagine during classes and meeting, the ground is shaking and you hear the bomb blast and the cannons and the howitzer. And you know, after 4 months of listening to this, you get used to it, that you feel weird whenever there's no blast or bomb in the morning. So parang hindi kumpleto yung araw mo, anong bomba? It's unique. So I think one of the most difficult part in regulation is the constant cat and mouse fight between regulators in the one being regulated. The thing is, the challenge is that once you created the regulation and the laws, you really don't know how that affect what would happen in the industry. Regulators are sometimes, you know, they are walking in a tightrope. They don't want to strangle the industry by too much regulation. And at the same time, they have to protect the public or the environment in case of banking and the mining. So this is the thing that they play almost on a daily basis to think about. One of the things that I could think, one of the biggest regulations that we have that was embedded in the Constitution is the three-term prohibition. Actually, the people who had the idea of limiting the terms of elected official is to avoid political dynasty and at the same time to allow fresh mind to go into government. But lo and behold, the same law that's supposed to inhibit political dynasty, the main reason that is actually creating more political dynasty, because before it was the job of grandfather to be the mayor for life. And now, speaking from my place, everybody's business is to go to office, because once the father's term is, he graduated as a mayor, then the wife, then the son, so everybody is now in politics. So you see, these are the challenge of regulation. As they say in Russia, the reason regulation is there is so that you will find a way to work around it. Find a way, a loophole, so that you could avoid the regulation. So basically, the regulators is trying to please everyone, and their effort to please everyone, sometimes they end up pleasing no one. So without further ado, let me present our first speaker, Dr. Gilberto Yanto, who is the president of the PIDS.